A character on Criminal Minds just said that he grew up watching all of the CSIs. And two cast members from CSI New York have been on episodes of Criminal Minds. So if CSI exists in the Criminal Minds world as a TV show, does that mean that those were actors pretending to be law enforcement slash a serial killer? Or were they the doppelgangers of the actors from CSI New York? Or is it a secret third thing where the worlds collide and kind of merge, or they like bleed together? Like in CSI, is Criminal Minds a TV show? But the timelines converge at some point. Weird timey-wimey stuff happens. A mirror universe. And Mac and Taylor from CSI New York end up in the Criminal Minds universe. One playing law enforcement and one playing a serial killer. And then the timelines deconverge, unconverge, and they go back with like time loss or something.